over to Lay. Up! Oh. And that backhand is up in the air, but it is Jackson. Matt Jackson sealing off that around. Back to Roney, over to Lay. Up over the top, and that is a score. Mazur to Freechild. Finds Kai Marshall on that continuation cut. Back to Freechild. Freechild, IO backhand, looking for Abe Coffin. Abe Coffin, great closing speed, and that's a score. Dallas still in their end zone. Now Mickle with the disc. Mickle, flick huck, looking for Freechild. That's floating. And Frey's disc. LaRoque. And Peterson. Peterson tips the disc. In tight in the lane to Mickle. Back to Mazur. And Mazur answers with his own up the line. Freistadter, too tall. Some work here on the near sideline. LaRoque. Swinging pass around. And Freistadter finds the Katrin. Around to Kunsa. Around to Lay. Big around. And that's a score for Jack Langdon. Up to Kunsa. Kunsa now over to Roney. Hammer to Huston. Roney around to Lay. Lay swinging around. Familiar face, Katrin. This is back on offense. High release flick in the air. Mickle tracks down. IO flick to Mazur. Mazur swinging around, Coffin, there's a score. Now Lay, mainstay of the Jacksonville offense, with the disc. Backhand goes up, looking for Langdon. It's still floating. Langdon, it tips off of Langdon's hand. Manages to keep possession underneath to Langdon. Langdon launches a backhand, looking for Huston. You've got You had Jackson and Larberg betting on Lay. Round to Kunsa, and Peterson with the interception to Jackson for the break. Coffin back around to Malachek. IO to Mazur. Backhand for Freechild. Freechild so fast. That is another score for Dallas. Peterson to Jackson. Jackson over the top to Peterson. Peterson trying to stay in bounds. He does. Woo. That's a score.
Finds a fan right out.
Huston around to Roney. Roney, Huston with the over the top hammer. Malachek picking up trash. Flick huck to Coffin. Coffin's got space and closing speed. That's a goal.
Breaks and you slow the game down. Jacksonville wants that. They want to be able to set up.
Lay with the disc right off of the top. Layout D. Underneath to Jason Hollerin. Hollerin up the line looking for Dan Emmons. Dan Emmons catches it, dishes to Peterson. That's a goal. Smith going deep. Mickle underneath. Smith still going deep. Mickle with that quick release. Smith closing in. That's a quick goal. And underneath, instead, finds LaRoque. LaRoque to Langdon. Frood coming over to help. Langdon looking over the top for guess who? Jordan Huston. IO backhand to Jackson. Freechild. Freechild looking for Clutton high in the air. Clutton is in. If you recall, Frood came in as the sub for Emmons. Now he takes the sub. Mickle goes deep. Backhand from Freechild to Mickle. Mickle with the goal. Not in. looking for a teammate. Dallas is out of timeouts. Dishes to Jackson. Jackson on the goal line. To Freechild. We have a tie game. To Katrin, excuse me. Langdon. Emmons back on the field. He sees LaRocque. LaRocque on the near sideline. Up the field to Langdon. And Langdon with the score.
The score and the kick spike. He is very aware of Dallas is looking to help over the top. Dylan Larberg is an extremely fast guy, but he